What is going on, everybody? Jadams back with another Reaction Wednesday for you guys. And I really appreciate all the support you guys have been giving me on the channel of late. It's been awesome. All the suggestions are just appreciated. My friend Wyeth, of course, suggested Traps Living in the Eye of Storm last week. And if you want to go check that out and see what I thought of it, then go click on the reaction playlist and you guys can go check that out. Of course, we've done a bunch of reactions from bands like Eternal Frequency. We've done Falling in Reverse, Black Veil Brides a number of times, and just all kinds of stuff. So if you guys have any future suggestions, let me know. Also, hit that notification bell so you guys know when I'm uploading stuff just like this. And also, hit that like button because it helps it get out to more viewers just like yourselves. And hit that subscribe button. It really, really, really helps the channel grow a lot. Okay, so today we have a suggestion from Robert Achi. I don't know if that's how you pronounce your last name. Correct me if I'm wrong, but he suggested Sleeping with Sirens Complete Collapse music video. And this is a song I've not heard yet, like most of the videos on this channel that are reactions. And this is a band that I've listened to. I've seen them actually live, Warped Tour, I forget which one. And they sounded pretty solid to me. Not a absolute favorite band of mine, but I do appreciate this band, Kellen Quinn's voice. And so let's just get right into reaction, guys. Let's see what goes down. Low tuning, okay. I don't even know what tunings these guys used to play in when they first were up and coming. Sounds like they're in like a least B. I think I kind of like this song. Definitely not that, like, emo, post-hardcore rock they started out with. It's more of a, almost a mainstream rock band. Still has that very high-pitched voice. Tripping out on something. Ecstasy? I've never experienced ecstasy, so is this an ecstasy kind of trip? Has Kellen even aged at all? I mean, as a compliment, too. You look at their, James Audrey Hepburn, whatever the name of that song is, video. That video is from 2000, so you look at this one from 2022. He looks the same. Yeah, this is definitely different from anything I've ever heard. Then again, I'm not super familiar with them. It's even familiar with like a song like Congratulations, which is an absolute banger of a song. Good question, Kellen. Good question. You tell me. Screaming! I felt it coming! Are we gonna get a breakdown? Nope, just another chorus. That's fine. Great chorus. I like the callbacks. That's cool. Dope. This is all over the place. Some screams at it. Okay. Okay. Is that all she wrote? I think so, yeah. Oh, there's a little bit. And just being like, where the fuck am I? I guess. Oh, they're on Sumerian Records. I did not know that. Interesting. Okay, Complete Collapse. Well, looked like at the end of the music video, that's where he was at. A total ecstasy acid trip, I guess. I've never experienced those things personally, but that's what it looked like to me. Video was definitely trippy, psychedelic. I mean, all over the place. This guy hasn't aged at all. His vocals still sound the same, and he still looks the same as they came out when they first came out. Like really, really, really good screams, like just randomly thrown in there, sprinkled in. Definitely just kind of more of a just chill rock song, you know, mid-tempo, nothing really too crazy. Can't say this was absolutely blew me out of the water by any means, but I can't say that I disliked it either. I don't know. What did you guys think? What did you guys get from the music video? What did you guys think of the song was about? Let me know in the comment sections down below. And also, if you guys have any suggestions for any future videos, feel free to leave those suggestions down in the comments down below as well, or just message me, as a lot of you are doing anyway, so feel free to keep bringing them on, and I just may get around to your video very, very soon, guys. Of course, feel free to subscribe if you guys like what's going on around here. Hit that notification bell so you guys know when I'm uploading again. And of course, hit that like button. Make sure to damage that like button. All right, guys, Jadams is out. Appreciate y'all.